cooking with Dashy. Yo, you can call me Chef Dashy. Wanna learn how to cook, motherfucker, watch me. I ain't talking about the dance, I'm talking about food so good, you gon' need some new pants, that's okay, cause them pants was cheap. But anyway, let me make something good to eat, cause I'm hungry, I know you hungry too. So just pay attention while I make some good ass food. Thumbs up.
Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Not today, too fast.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Whoa. Usually when someone decides...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He doesn't want to...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Attacking from the top. Oh my gosh.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
My God, his body's been through hell and his...
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Just a few more moments, and this is over. Oh, we might be looking at a concussion here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, wow. I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Second time's a charm.
Oh, once you get out...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Great counter.
Not today, too fast. He's setting it up.
Busted calls major.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Looking to build momentum.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, look at the emotion. Ow. Oh, and he got dropped.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
We're looking at complete domination here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Juan got it.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
There's another huge shot.
Man, that's got it.
Oh, wow. Put an end to this one.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches,
looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two, three, four.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication. Looking highly motivated here.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, geez! He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
He's setting it up.
Watch it, watch it.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Now that's a...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Going up.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Move again. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
Oh,
even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Three.
Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
Break time's over. And here we go again.
Sees the opportunity to go high.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move. Thinking to avoid that.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, gosh! Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Oh, oh my God!
Whoa, watch out. After a shot,
warm up the buses. This one's over.
Feet, and he does. What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Oh, you can't take me.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Look at, and we're on the move again. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Juan got it.
Juan might have done.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
I think I speak for everybody here in WWE when I say it's great to be back in Buffalo tonight. What an amazing crowd.
We're looking at complete. Look at this. He may be out. And he dodges that one.
Just making his presence felt there.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Man, he's got to dig down deep here. We hope to make
another vicious shot with that foreign object. With the look of this, he may be out.
Two. Three. Four.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Today, too fast. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough? Ladder coming into play again.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
He's got him. Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle.
Look at this head. Incredible. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
This might not end well.
One, got it.
One might have.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
Look out below. Come on, let the ref do his job. Haven't you done enough?
He might not be able to get up here.
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Three.
And he makes it back to his...
Got out of the way of that one.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done. And we see it one more time.
Here we go again, fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these?
You gotta believe this one's over.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
We're on the move here. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Break time's over. And here we go again.
Executed perfectly.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Taken to the air for yet another dropkick.
That is a thing of beauty.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
He might not be able to get up here.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in.
And we're on the move again.
Oh, my God. Did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Thank you.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Look out.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
But look at this. He may be out.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
The swing.
OMG, this is awesome.
He needs to...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Eight. Nine.
We know what's coming here.
Juan got it.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two.
Whoa, whoa! Oh, man, this is getting out of hand. Just let the ref...
And now the official begins the count.
Two. Three.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
Oh, wow, what a shot. I don't know if I've ever...
I gotta be honest. This is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Things are not looking very good.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Quick thinking to avoid that. He might not be able to get up here. There's the clothesline.
Get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Back between the ropes.
Six. Seven.
I think I speak for everybody here in WWE when I say it's great to be back in Buffalo tonight. What an amazing crowd. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. It appears the back has a giant target on it.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He's got him hooked.
That kick packed a punch.
He might not be able to get up here. And he makes it back to his feet.
in this match will resume.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. What do we got here?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You have to think that's it.
Whoa. Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Now, what did you think of that? What a...
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
That must have caused major damage.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Not today. Too fast. Oh, out of nowhere.
Looking to build momentum.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will be for the last time.
Three. Four. Five.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Oh, lights out. Oh,
what a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon.
Oh, wow.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much.
Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
Nobody comes back from this.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
The end may be near.
That's it. He's out.
There it is. The finisher.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Given the...
Oh, come on. Let the ref do it. Hold on. We're not done. Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Like he's pinpointing the back.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! The ref's out. Oh my gosh, big time impact. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
The look at this. He may be out.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
There's no coming back from that.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about.
Well, thanks for coming. Oh, this spells trouble right here. It's all over but the shouting.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Three.
Break time's over, and here we go again, fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Not today, too fast.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
What? Oh, not again. Not again.
Watch it. Oh, nice assist from the kendo stick.
He's...
Hold on. We're not done yet.
You gotta like this aggression. In this situation, you want to ensure your opponent can't get up by the count of 10.
Matchups like this have been a staple of main events since the program's debut back in 2012.
He might not be able to get up here.
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ow.
Ooh. Ouch. She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between...
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. No, wait, nice reversal.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
But look at this. He may be out.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Two, three, four.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Six,
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Seven.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. Right, time's over. And here we go again.
We've won. Got it.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Uh-oh.
Juan got it.
Juan might have done it with that move right
there. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three, four, five.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Yo, you can call me Chef Dashy. Wanna learn how to cook, motherfucker, watch me. I ain't talking about the dance, I'm talking about food so good, you gon' need some new pants.